this prison to hold me.
So concludes the life and times of King Sisyphus. A fitting end.